Hey everyone, in this video we will discover the new AI features of Artboard Studio. So on the left toolbar you will see this magic tools menu. Now we have text to image, remove backgrounds, image upscaling, replace background, remove objects and image to image regeneration features. And as you know, Artboard Studio is most powerful with making mockups or animations. So in this example, let's try AI to create some unique and beautiful mockups for us. First, I'm going to text to image option here. Just pasting the prompt here, so I just hit the generate button here and waiting for AI to give me some beautiful images. If you're not happy with the result, you can generate more or you can just revise your prompt, enter any details you like. So I'm just hitting generate again. So this generation looks much better for me. So just scaling up and placing it on my canvas. Now I'm going to try another AI tool, which is remove background. And as you see, because I selected the image, it instantly comes to here. I can also choose upload an image from my computer, or I can choose any image on my canvas. Now I got this image without any background. Now I'm creating a new artboard and placing this image inside this artboard and scaling up like this a little bit more, maybe. Going back to magic tools again, I'm choosing now replace background. And I'm entering my prompt, let's say in an office or a photo studio. That's great. So now I get this image with a photo studio background. Now I'm going to use another AI feature, which is remove object. So I'm just selecting remove objects menu here. It's giving me a brush, which I can define the size from here. If I need a smaller brush size, I can just decrease. So I'm just painting the places that I don't want to. If I hit the remove objects button here, it's going to remove those glitches or the weird background. Yeah, now I have a better and cleaner background. As you see, if you compare to the other image, I'm just removing those unwanted parts from my image. Now it's time to use another AI feature, which is image upscaling. Right now my image is 1080 to 1080, it's a square size. So if I go image upscaling, I can upscale up to 2 times more. For example, if I hit the scale up button there, giving me 2060 by 2060 image. So it's exactly double up the image size and the quality is amazing. Look at those details. Now it's time to create a mockup out of this t-shirt photo, out of this t-shirt image. So for now, I'm just closing the magic tools menu because I'm done with the magic tools. I'm going to create a new artboard with the kind of the same ratio of the t-shirt design. Then I'm selecting the artboard, moving this here and clicking the smart object icon here, and it gives me a copy of this artboard. So I'm just placing this to model photo and using the warp option. With this warp option, I can just manipulate the image, which is going to warp my design realistically on the model photo. Let's just do some adjustments like this. Okay, so I'm just using my screen zoomed a lot, record my screen better for you. So I'm just sorry for any inconvenience in this video. Let's say this is my warp image, and if I now go to the right sidebar selecting the smart object, and I can choose multiply, and if I apply any other color other than white, because I applied the multiply, it's going to blend into white areas and you will start to see the shadows and lights much clearly. Now I'm going to use another AI feature again, text to image, and I got a prompt here, vectorized illustration of a bird on a white background. So if I say on a solid white background, it's going to give me an illustration on a white background to use inside my t-shirt design. So hitting the generate button and waiting for the AI to generate the image, the illustration for me. There you go. So in order to remove the white parts from my design, again, I'm going to magic tools and choosing remove background and just selecting the image and just saying remove background. So it's going to remove all the white parts from my design. There you go. Now I can apply any background color I like. But for this design, of course, it should go with a white background to show the design better. I can always adjust my warping on the t-shirt model here like that. And from scratch, I just use AI to generate images, generate backgrounds, remove backgrounds, upscale, remove, replace background. And from nothing, I got a beautiful t-shirt mockup right inside Artboard Studio.